Hey guys, welcome back to the Jolly Rogers Show. I'm your anchor Drew.
And I'm your anchor Colton.
This episode we have a lot of fun things in store, such as wrestling, Alyssa King and Levi Perry went to state.
What did you enjoy most about going to state?
Getting to like see everything that I really haven't got to see in a while, actually. And knowing that there's a lot more teams than there is in Oklahoma, since it's a 16-man bracket instead of an 8-man bracket, so.
What I enjoyed most about going to state was just the overall experience and being able to make my coaches proud.
What was the hardest part about going to state?
The hardest part about going to state, there's just a lot more competition than there, you know, top 16 in your weight class in the state of Missouri in your class. So it's going to be a tough, what's it called? Wrestling stage.
Okay. What was the hardest part of going to state?
The hardest part of going to state is knowing that my brother and sister are both state champs, and I have a lot of things that I'm supposed to, like, expectations that I'm supposed to be meeting.
What do you think your favorite moment was during state?
Favorite moment, okay. In the 3 years I've qualified for state, I never really placed. So my placement match, in order to go to place, was, like, probably my favorite moment. So when I won that, I was like stoked, and I'm over here just having a blast and enjoying the entire day after that, so.
My favorite moment during state was winning my match to place, the bubble match, and then hugging my coach afterwards.
All right, next up we've got some interviews from some of the swimmers at the GAC swim meet. Let's see those clips.
Feel that you've improved over the season?
Yeah, my times have gotten way better than they were during time trials, so yeah. I definitely personally improved over the season by over seconds. Like maybe like 6 seconds, definitely like in the 500. I PR'd by like 20 seconds, and even in the 50 free, I think I PR'd by like 10.
What was your most exciting race during GACs?
I was most nervous for my IM. But I like the relay better, just because it was shorter and I like swimming it fast. So I think the relay, the 50 free, the 200 free relay was the most exciting.
Were there any races you were proud of during GACs?
I would say it'd be the first relay event, the 200 IM. My last 50 was my season PR over on the 50.
Were you surprised at the team's performance, like how well they did during GACs?
No, I expected that we'd do pretty well. So everything was kind of how I thought it would be.
And how do you feel the season went?
The season was definitely the best that we looked in years. I mean, even compared to my freshman year, we were very strong this year and we looked very good as a team.
We had a great winter in formal and people took plenty of pictures, so we're gonna go ahead and show you guys.
Seeing all that dancing reminded me that the dance team had a competition recently, so let's see those shots.
It was an exciting Saturday for SCHS Dance Line on January 29th in Farmington, Missouri. The girls worked hard to show the judges what the school was made of and won third place in the lyrical section of the Farmington Dance Invitational.
I guess I'll go home into the arms of the girl that I love, the only love I haven't screwed up. She's so hard to please, but she's a forest fire. But all the strange would see is one girl swaying alone, stroking the cheek. They say,
BLTW is a fun club where you get to learn more and more about medical science. Let's talk more about it.
Project Lead the Way. Human Body Systems is working on reviving a club that focuses on expanding the general knowledge provided by PLTW, Human Body Systems. The club is called HOSA, Health Occupation Student Association, and will be invited healthcare professionals to come speak about their experiences in the biomedical field. The club is being planned to meet on AIP on Fridays.
Bye-bye.